Before watching the video, don't forget to subscribe to our channel by clicking the subscribe button below and clicking the bell icon to be notified whenever we publish a new video. Did you know that drinking hibiscus tea can help you lose weight? Hibiscus tea can really help anyone who wants to lose weight due to the fact that it can enhance the effects of a good diet and regular exercise and get rid of the fat around your hips and waist. The hibiscus flower is rich in mucilage, a complex mixture of polysaccharides that transform into a gelatinous fiber when they come in contact with water. Hibiscus tea helps reduce fat, aids digestion, makes bowel movements regular, and fights liquid retention, which makes it easier to lose weight. Furthermore, hibiscus is full of flavonoids and rich in antioxidants, which fight free radicals, protecting your heart from diseases and your skin from aging. Apart from helping you lose weight, hibiscus can help control diabetes, help control high blood pressure, detoxify your kidneys and liver, help fight anxiety and depression. You can buy dried hibiscus flowers in specialty stores and some grocery stores. If you want to lose weight, the best thing for you to do is add some other ingredients to your hibiscus tea that will quicken your metabolism. Take a look at this recipe. Ingredients: 1 liter of water, 4 dried hibiscus, or 1 tablespoon if in a powder, 1 stick of cinnamon, 2 cloves. Instructions: boil the liter of water. Once it starts to boil, add the ingredients and wait 3 more minutes. Other important tips: the best thing to do is start by drinking a cup a day and gradually drink it more often, up to 3 times a day. Drink this tea between meals, especially whenever you feel like raiding the fridge. It will trick you into believing you aren't hungry anymore. Try not to sweeten the tea. Hibiscus tastes nice, kind of like raspberry, so it shouldn't be hard to get used to its flavor. Avoid eating a lot of salt since it causes liquid retention. Use other spices such as oregano, parsley, and rosemary. Don't eat lots of refined carbohydrates, white rice, bread, pasta, desserts made with white flour. Try and use the whole grain versions that will make you feel full for longer. Normally, hibiscus tea doesn't have any side effects. However, people with hypertension and pregnant or breastfeeding women should talk to their doctors before drinking this tea. If you like the video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. For more recipes and tips, subscribe to the channel.